And so we're talking about our perfect taste of the month pairing. So I thought something with, you said the mushrooms, and then the hearty, you said sausage in here with the mussels.
Yeah, absolutely.
You need a big, bold red wine. So tell me about the red wine that we have here, the Three Fat Guys.
Okay.
Love the name.
Yeah, I do too. So the story behind this wine is Jason Spitz, Darren College, and Tony Mole, who are all ex-Packers and relatives of the owner. Actually, a son-in-law is Tony Mole. Opened this label, the Three Fat Guys. And when you're looking for one really big, bold red, this
is a big, fat red wine. But it has a perfect smooth finish. It has a nice, almost blackberry, earthy mushroom notes in there. It's not too overpowering, really well balanced. That would make it a perfect pairing, even with a light pizza like that, but even better with something heartier like the sausage.
Exactly.
Done and done. I love that.
Done and done. You asked me earlier about some wines that I find
I did.
You know, very near and dear to my heart.
Yes.